Natalie Wood was Maureen O'Hara's daughter in two movies, one being the classic Miracle on 34th Street. Natalie referred to Maureen as Mama Maureen until her death.